President Trump has declared victory in Syria, tweeting, quote, we have defeated ISIS in Syria, my only reason for being there during the Trump presidency, close quote. U.S. defense officials say planning is now underway for a full and rapid withdrawal of the troops, adding that President Trump has been signaling his desire to get out of the country. The U.S. has about 2,000 troops on the ground right now in Syria, primarily training the local forces. There's also about 5,000 U.S. troops stationed in Iraq who could launch attacks into Syria if needed.